Should the American people prepare for a recession?
No. Look, they've been saying this now every 6 months they say this. Every 6 months they look down the next 6 months and see what's going to happen. It hadn't happened yet. It hadn't. There's no guarantee that they're going to be. I don't think there will be a recession. If it is, it'll be a very slight recession. That is, we'll move down slightly.